Thanks, Justin. Let's turn it over to some positive local news. As local hospitals continue to fight the COVID-19 pandemic, there are some glimmers of hope. Hospital staff at KSB in Dixon had a reason to celebrate yesterday. This woman was discharged after recovering from COVID-19. She was met with a line of clapping from nurses and medical professionals. And another recovery, Tim was on a ventilator for 14 days because of COVID-19. On Friday, he was released from a Mercy Health hospital. The healthcare system posted these photos on its Facebook page, saying he and his family are thankful. They also hope that sharing their story gives others hope as well.